Hallo, ich heiße Andili, Andili, Andli, Anli, An, Taro, Andili, Taro, Andli, Taro, Andli, Taro, Andli, Taro, Andrea, Andili, Lithium, Hybrid. Andilizitri Oxygenerator. Generator. So, I just want to talk about why do people kill each other? Sometimes, like in old traditions, no. I heard about tribal people who walked into another village and killed the people there. And then I heard about in the newspapers, no newspapers, in the multimedia stuff, that a guy killed two children. And there's such a Bestürzung. I don't know, there's such a Trauer. Egal, versteht es einfach nicht. Nobody understands this. Why? There's no way out. They kill out of fear. Maybe they feel so threatened. Or they are so cruel. The human nature is really crazy. Who has programmed these computer brains of them? Who started this? How do you call it? Cruelty, brutality, murdering. Or did it start with the first plants and animals eating each other? And the man is the humankind, human being is just another animal or plant eating each other? Yes. Everybody knows you should not kill. You should help and you should be things, thanks. But there are so many people who do it, who are full of love, dancing, singing, hoping, wanting, wishing. And maybe there are a lot of people who don't care about the others, who are just about their own story interested. They destroy a lot just because they are afraid that they wouldn't be haven't enough. Oh no, this is even too much. Just out of because they have to do it. They have the thoughts, I must do this and I can't another way and maybe there's destruction here or not. Isn't it a fantastic, crazy universe? I'm just a little bit arrogant, ignorant, self-loving, crazy, seeking for stillness and making so much noise while seeking that the stillness is the noise. And then, what was there? Nothing. Then was everything again, and I couldn't say everything. I just see here a little bit. I hear the voice of the body, and then I can say, what a speaking mechanism. Words and sounds are coming out of this body. And they crawl around and they fly again in. I think the words go into these things here, the ears, and then it listens to itself, and then comes something else out, and it's a circle, energy circle.